down quick.
Holy double cross. We gotta get out of here. And fast.
That's Molly.
What's up with that?
Yeah, what is up with that?
I don't know, but I like it.
Molly, Holly. Is she the new sidekick of Hurricane Helms?
What's up with that?
Man, Spike just seeing that the same as we did. And what must little Spike be thinking?
Man, Mike, it's me. It's me, your little buddy. You know, I saw what just happened. And believe me, I'm sorry. I really am. But you cannot let this get you down. You know, I'm still with you. The people in WWF New York are still with you. If there's one thing I've learned about New York, Baton Rouge, hell, Americans all over the world, is that we know how to party. That's why this Thursday, on SmackDown, I'm going to take you out for a night on the town you'll never forget. And believe me, it'll be good for you, because it's going to change you. Because no longer will you be a one-woman man. You're going to be a heartbreaker and a love taker. And Thursday's fight, it's definitely going to be showtime. Spike!